Alright, and what we're gonna do next is it's this howling death thing. $129. That's a lot. I'm too far back for that. Go hunt. Be sure to drop a like and leave a comment. And don't forget to subscribe. Pretty neat. Get these guys up here. And I'm not even hitting one. Well, I got one out of four. Well, I need to go over here. Oh, I ran out of time. Yeah, why not? One more left to shoot. Yeah, I'll just use this. Awesome sauce. Nice. Equip. So we need to get to 129. Let's see, what do we need for this last trophy hunt? I don't think we're gonna get there. Not with this gun, anyways. So let's see what we can. $670. 6750. Alright, we're gonna save it for that. Two mature black bears. That's crazy. Well, that went easy. Easier than I expected. Mule deer. I don't even know what those are. Huh, I guess that's what they are. Hey look, it's Bambi. Bambi the man. It's a man Bambi. It's a whole bunch of man Bambis. Nah, I just want the shotgun. And one last shot right here. Make quite a weird sound when they die, don't they? Four mature white tail deer. I think it did pretty good there. Alright, let's try to go for this. What is this? Howling Death. With a heart shot, it says. I don't think I showed you guys the infrared. So, well, if I didn't, gonna see about it now. It's way up there. I know, see, that's infrared. Let's go with that heart shot. And I think these turf kills would be a little bit more difficult. Yeah, I don't think I want to. Yes. Alright, well, we're gonna be downloading a region. I'm gonna kill a unicorn. You know, a lot of you guys would be like, no, don't kill a unicorn. Well, I'm gonna kill a unicorn. I mean, it's not really a unicorn, but, you know, whatever. The heart shot. Okay. Dude, what's with the tail? Oh, we're gonna go through the butt. Rare animal value plus a heart shot. Ooh, I just got a crossbow. Alright. Let's see the closest rifle I can get. It's tier 2. Oh yeah. Really like that one. Killed 3 jackals. A zebra. Where'd they go? Ah, I forgot how hard this was. Cool. Well, guys, I believe this is going to be a wrap for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like and a comment. Tell me what I can do better and how can I improve and what you want to see next. Thanks, guys, so much. I will see you later after I stop this video.